Welcome friends. Today I'm going to make gujia filled with mawa, suji and dried fruits. As you know, gujia are the most special Indian festive sweet. Of course, this dish is India's festive special. So let's start. Here I have taken 2 cups of refined flour or maida, 1/4 cup ghee or oil. Mix it well. Warm water. Knead a soft dough and cover and rest it for 15-20 minutes. In between, let's prepare the filling. So, first roast this mawa. You can see here, light brown golden color. Now it's ready. Take it off. Now, semolina or suji, just like the same way. See, it's getting golden brown color. Okay, take it off. So, everything is ready to mix. Semolina or suji, mawa, cashew nut, raisins, almond, powdered sugar, ungrated dried coconut. Mix it well. Crushed cardamom. This is the mold. Here we will place the puri. So before that, coat some maida around the edges. Now let's make a balls and roll them like peda and make a thin puri. Place 1 teaspoon filling, don't overfill because our gujia will splatter. And press all sides and open the mouth. See, here you can see. So we will make it all like this. Now our gujias are ready to fry. Ghee is hot, okay? Getting roast. Flip them now and fry them until golden brown color. See, now it's turned brown. Let them out in a plate. Now, we need to dip in sugar syrup. So let's do. So our gujias are ready. So let's enjoy. Please subscribe my channel for upcoming new videos. Thank you for watching.